Hi, I'm Kendra, and this is Vinny, and this darling here is Snerd, the prognosticating rodent, or groundhog. We are with Claws Incorporated, and we are here today to talk to you about groundhogs. Groundhogs are one of those animals that can be called by many different names. Some of those names include groundhogs, woodchucks, whistle pigs, ground pigs, land beavers, mouse bear, along with a myriad of other names. Groundhogs can be found in the northeastern United States up to Canada and even as far north as Alaska.
Groundhogs are rodents of the family Sciuridae, belonging to a group of large ground squirrels known as marmots. Groundhogs are the largest marmot in the United States. They grow to be 5 to 12 pounds, although extremely large individuals can grow to be 15 pounds. In the wild, groundhogs typically live to be 2 to 3 years of age, though they have been known to live for up to 6 years. In captivity, 12 years is a lot more common, and 14 years is the outside of their age range. Despite their round body figure, groundhogs are accomplished swimmers and great tree climbers.
It's not uncommon to see groundhogs standing perfectly still by the side of a road. No, they aren't in a trance, and they weren't hypnotized. They just prefer to stay very alert, listening for any signs of predators whenever they aren't in their safe place. During the warmer months, groundhogs consume as much as a pound of vegetation at one sitting. That's akin to a 150-pound man sitting down and eating a 15-pound steak at one time. I'm sure Vinny here could give them a pretty good run for their money in an eating competition, but his teeth are all wrong for the job. In order to accommodate their bodacious appetite, groundhogs have upper and lower incisors that can withstand this type of wear and tear because they never stop growing. They are aligned perfectly so that they file each other off as they grow. They grow at a rate of 1/16 of an inch per week. That's a lot of tooth growth. If the teeth are not perfectly aligned, they will not wear each other down, and they will continue to grow. This is detrimental to their health and can lead to death.
Groundhogs are among the few animals that truly hibernate, meaning they spend the warm months fattening up in order to sustain a long sleep through the colder months without food or water. That's right. During hibernation, groundhogs don't eat or drink. They just sleep. Snerd here doesn't hibernate because he lives indoors where the temperature stays the same all year round. And before anyone worries, hibernating is not something a groundhog has to do. It's something they do based on the weather. And the weather inside is always the same. Snerd's predecessor, Mortimer, has never hibernated, and he's 14 years old. Since most captive groundhogs only live to be 12, it obviously hasn't hurt him. Once again this year on Groundhog's Day, we will be at White Deer Park in Garner with Snerd and many of our friends here at Claws. Stay tuned for more on what we can expect weather-wise in the coming weeks.